Today we're going to be taking a look at the Lippert Components Electric Ground Control TT. This is an automatic 5-point trailer leveling system, the 10,000 pound capacity. The part number is LC672136. Now the Ground Control TT system has been designed to really take all the extra work out of setting up your camper once you get to a campsite. This uses 5 points of contact with the ground. We're going to have our automatic jack or our electric jack in the front, so coupling and unhooking are made much easier than the old hand crank style. And then at all 4 corners, you see here and back there, we're going to have the stabilizer and leveling system. So once we've unhooked from our truck, these are going to come down, they make contact with the ground, and they use sensors to perfectly level our trailer for us. So no more do we have to go around and hit each of the scissor jacks to stabilize it after we've leveled the trailer. Generally, trying to do what this system does for you, you'll need to pull your tires, whichever ones are on the low side, up on some form of leveler. Then you need to go around to all the corners and get those stabilizers down so it won't move. This takes care of both of those things. The only thing you're still going to have to do is chock your wheels. We'll take just a second. We'll talk about the front end of the system. This is going to be our electric jack. Now this is going to replace an old crank style jack like this, or maybe another electric jack that you might have. When you're not using the auto leveling system, it's going to work just like a normal jack. Here on the front, we've got the switches for extend and retract, and also the on and off for LED light. This is used to, of course, help us couple in the dark or in the evening when it starts to get dark out. We can flip those on. It illuminates the area for us to give us a great idea of what we got going on. Now this uses just a standard electric jack hookup. We're going to hook this right to the battery of our RV, and then we'll have our plugs here for the leveling system. Here you'll see the flange. Of course, this is designed to mount on an A-frame trailer coupler. I like how it's contoured. That's going to help to strengthen it up a little bit more than what we get out of some of the jacks that just have a more standard flat plate like this one. Now when it comes time to level and stabilize the trailer, we have the 4 C jacks. These are also electric, have all the connectors on it we need to hook it into the wiring harness to make everything work. Now these mount to the underside of your RV, very similar to what these stabilizer jacks do here. You can see they've got heavy duty plates here on the back and on the front. And we'll show you in a few minutes the different brackets that they've sent along. So whether you've got an I-beam or a box frame, should work out really well for you. Now once you get to the campsite, you're ready to level and stabilize, we're basically going to go to the control panel, we hit that auto button, and it's automatically going to level it out. Both the front stabilizers come down first, they make contact with the ground. Once those have made contact, our jack raises up. That's all an automatic process. Once the jack's up, the 2 rear stabilizers are going to come down, and then automatically it's going to adjust your camper side to side and front to back. Now each of our C-jacks, you can see they've got a nice large foot plate there on the bottom of them. You see these are going to be 9 inches in diameter. It's going to do a really good job of dissipating that energy out over a greater area. Very similar to our jack. Here you see it's going to offer a 5.5-inch foot plate. Now once your camper's set up, that's not the end of the benefit we get out of the Ground Control TT. It offers an auto hitch feature, which basically we go in, we'll hit a couple buttons. It's going to retract our levelers once it gets the jack down to the ground, and then it'll raise the tongue of the trailer up to the appropriate height for your ball. Now the system is entirely plug and play. On each of our levelers, we're going to have 2 plugs. On our jack, we're going to have 2 plugs. And it's going to come with a pre-made wiring harness, so we can very easily get the wires to the appropriate spots and get them plugged in. You'll see right here on the end, behind the rubber plug in our gearbox, we're going to have our manual override too. So if for some reason the batteries in our camper were to go dead, we're not stuck with these down and deployed. We can easily back those back up and get heading down the road. Now let's take a look at some of the other items that are going to be included with the kit. Here we have basically the computer or the brain of the system. See, we've got our power and our ground connection. We've got connections for the left rear, right front, left front, and for our tongue jack. Something else I really like, you can see the maxi fuses that are right in here. There's one of them here for each of the items, so they're all going to be fuse protected. With the kit, we've got 2 ways to control the system. This is a touchscreen style setup. And this is going to be a push button style, be a little bit more traditional. Something else I really like about the system is the quick reference guide here. This allows you to mount it right beside your control. So if you don't want to use the touch screen, we can use that, but we won't have to go into the owner's manual or anything like that to figure out which button's going to do what for us. Now, whether you decide to use the touchscreen or the push button remotes, which remember, both of them will be available when you do your installation, you can also control the system using an iPad, an iPhone, or even the touchscreen remote that we have available as an option. Although with having both of these options available, I think you'll be set, and I really don't think you'll have a need for those additional items. Here you'll see the remote sensors. These are mounted to the bottom of the camper in strategic locations on the front and in the back to ensure that it gets the sense of exactly how that trailer is positioned. We're also going to have the manual override handle here, so we can simply place that on and turn it to operate the jacks manually. That's something you don't see in the other leveling systems out there on the market. Here we have all the brackets that we're going to need to get the system mounted to our trailer. We've got our cross brace, our side brace, and even one for mounting to I-beam style frames. So regardless of your travel trailer type, we'll be able to get this installed on there without many issues, and all the hardware is provided. Now, to ensure your system stays looking nice for a very long time and we don't have any issues, both the jack's outer tube here and the main body support arms here, they all have a nice heavy duty powder coat finish. This is of course yellow, this is going to be black. If you look at the inner tube of the jack, it's going to have the white zinc finish, just like the foot plate there. So we shouldn't have to worry about corrosion for a very long time. Now, based on the customer reviews and also videos, the system seems to be something that's very dependable, easy to use, and heavy duty. And that'll complete our look at the Lippert Components Electric Ground Control TT, part number LC672136.